So do you think like the government is making a mistake or?
I think they're just wasting their time.
As of January 1st, no one under the age of 21 in Quebec will be allowed to buy or possess recreational cannabis, the toughest age restrictions in the country since cannabis was legalized in 2018. But experts warn the new legislation won't keep young people from smoking.
People have demonstrated time and time again that regulations don't matter. They're going to start smoking marijuana when they want to smoke marijuana.
Back in October, the Quebec government passed legislation that would change the legal age to buy and possess cannabis from 18 to 21 and banning consumption in most public areas. It's the highest age limit in the country. But experts like James McIntosh say if the goal is to protect the health of young people, it's the wrong approach.
Until the government gets serious about educational programs, getting young people not to use marijuana, changing the age at which it's legal for you to start smoking, that has almost no effect on the general health of the population in question.
Young pot users under 21 report the most negative physical and mental effects, including memory loss, diminished IQ, limited educational success, and likelihood for developing mental illness. That's according to McIntosh's research, which examined three international surveys in Canada and the U.S.
It's better to wait until 21, but wanting people to stop smoking until they're 21 and actually getting them to do it, those are two different things. Young people aren't sufficiently well informed about the cost of smoking marijuana when they're young. The government has a responsibility working through the schools to get the message across that smoking marijuana is not a cool thing to do.
We asked Montrealers if they thought upping the legal age would get young people to stop smoking.
No, I don't think it's going to make a difference.
Where do you think they're going to buy it?
From dealers.
I don't think it'll make much of a difference in terms of consumption in the group of 18 to 20-year-olds. But in terms of like safe and legal access, yeah, definitely make a big difference.
I don't think it's going to make any difference at all.
What do you think? Are they going to keep buying it?
They're still going to get it anyway.
In Montreal, Sharon Yonan-Renold, City News.